Hello, beautiful girls. Welcome to my YouTube channel again. So right now I am currently getting ready to go biking with my man. I kid you not, I have not gone biking with him in like years. Yeah, I would say years. When we first met, we were like so dedicated to biking, and I don't know, it just stopped. All of a sudden we just stopped doing it. So today he asked me if I want to go biking, and I said yes. Today is a beautiful day to go biking, so let's go. My man got the bikes on the truck. We're ready. We're ready, huh, babe?
We ready.
Are we gonna pass by my Starbucks on the way? Like the old times? Like the good old times, remember?
Can I get the summer berry Starbucks refresher?
Water limited.
Yummy! The way. Mm. It cookie?
Huh?
It cookie! Of course, my husband had to stop for his hot dog. Every time they're here, he always wants to get a hot dog. Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Guys, I don't know what happened to me today, but I woke up so tired today. Like, yesterday, you know, when we went bike riding, and I don't know, like, we didn't even come back home that late, and I just could not wake up. Like, I dreaded getting out of the bed to cook for my husband and set up his lunch and everything. I was like, by the way, look what happened. The little bow came off yesterday when I was showering. This is the reason why I don't get any stuff like that on my nails, because of that. They always fall off. And I told the girl, I was like, are you sure? Like, if it falls off, I don't want it. Like, I don't want it. And she's like, no, I promise it won't. And if it does come back, oh yeah, you're right, I am gonna come back. Hi, beautiful girl. On my way to Zumba right now. As you can see, I attempted to do the little mini blowout with the Dyson dupe. I'm not really proud of it, how it came out today. I liked it more how it came out on Sunday. Ooh, chef's kiss. But today the blowout is just not giving, okay? It's not giving. But I am currently going to buy my energy drink from Starbucks. You see, I can't even think. Honestly, today I'm just tired. I don't know if I woke up on like the wrong side of the bed today, but I have no energy. Like, today is just like, girl, I don't know. Okay, I secured the energy drink. I'm so happy. I can't wait to take a sip of this right now. Okay, I just got to Zumba. I'm outside. I'm here a little bit early, so I have a little bit of time to spare and talk to you girlies. I'm gonna be completely honest with you, or with y'all, whoever's watching. Lately I have just not been feeling it. Like, I have not been feeling myself. I have been super insecure lately, much more because of my skin. As you can tell, I have like acne scars, marks, a little bit of pimples, because I kind of ruined my skin trying TikTok products. When I first started TikTok, I tried a lot of products, like everything they would approve me for, I would try it, because I was like so happy, so ecstatic, like, oh my god, like TikTok is approving stuff and they're giving me like brand skincare products and things like that, you know? Don't be stupid like me, and don't put whatever on your face, whatever skincare products, don't just put it on your face thinking nothing's gonna happen. Because if you have sensitive skin like I do, which I knew that, lesson learned. But like, if you see me in my videos sometimes that I'm not like fully there, that's the reason why. Just because sometimes when I'm recording myself and I look at myself and my skin, I'm just like, and I just feel so ugly, and I hate that. I hate feeling ugly because, I don't know, I just hate feeling like that, you know, because I don't like talking down on myself. But anyway, people are gonna follow me or subscribe to me or watch my videos because of who I am and not because how I look. So that's just one thing I kind of just have to like put in my mind, because I always think like, oh my god, people are gonna judge me, they're not gonna like me, they're not gonna subscribe, they're not gonna like want to see my videos. And I just have to take out that mentality because that's just how I feel. It's almost 7, so let me shut up and go inside. Let's go to Zumba.
It's 6:30 in the morning right now, and I'm going to make my husband's breakfast shake and set up his lunch.
Hi. Have a good day.
Good morning. So I'm gonna do my skincare routine right now, so let's do that. This has always been my fave cleanser for my skin. This is not the one I use though. I accidentally bought the creamy formula. And guys, I don't like the creamy formula. Like, it doesn't fully wash my face all the way through. Like, I have to literally put so many pumps of this so I can take my makeup off. So I don't recommend this one. I recommend the regular Neutrogena cleanser. So don't buy the creamy one.
Face is all washed. Now I'm just gonna go in with my favorite moisturizing lotion. It feels so good to wash your face in the morning. I feel like it just wakes you up. Like, if you're tired and you just wash your face, it like instantly refreshes you. It's like, I'm done making dinner, but I wanted to show you guys what my brother-in-law brought from Walmart. He bought us some new nonstick pans because ours were horrible, guys. Like, they were literally so bad. We would make scrambled eggs and like everything would stick, so it was super bad. We needed new pans for sure, so he got these. I think they were like $22 plus tax for all three of these, so this is a very good deal. But yeah, girlies, I think I will continue to vlog after work because it's a little busy right now. So I'll see you guys for Zumba. Hi, beautiful girls. I am currently driving to Zumba right now. Got my energy drink right here. This time I didn't go to Starbucks. I actually bought an Alani drink. I got my favorite flavor, the cherry slush. Oh my god, if you have not tried this flavor yet, you are literally missing out, girl. Like, this is the bombest flavor. A lot of people don't like it, but I love it, so 100% recommend.